Another great night in store. Thanks for coming along. From the banks of the Arkansas River, we're coming to you live from Tulsa, Oklahoma. You don't see a match card like that very often, so don't you dare change that channel. Looking at this card, I just got to rub my hands together and smile. Singles action coming your way.
Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
We have one of our breakout talents versus Samoa Joe.
It is officially go time.
Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
What do you think Awesome needs to do to be effective here tonight?
What, in your opinion, can we all expect from him tonight?
I like his chances here tonight, Cole. I know I'm not breaking any news here, but when it comes to singles competition, he really has what it takes.
Just toying with the competition a little. A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
In a lethal clothesline. And a powerful forearm. Hits with the clothesline.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He's looking at it.
Now that's how you make a statement.
He's in control now.
Quick pin attempt here.
No, he kicks out at 2.5.
Nice kick out.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
So incredible, guys.
Nobody does it quite like him.
And he goes for the pin.
No, got the shoulder up at the very last moment.
Joe always does his Samoan heritage proud.
There he goes again.
Oh, and he reverses it.
Back in the ring again.
Oh, he turns it around. Whoa, look out. He gets it with a reversal and a savage clothesline. Not looking good for Awesome here.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
I can tell you with all certainty that he did not anticipate his opponent mounting any sort of comeback here. And it looks like he was wrong. Very wrong.
Comes up big with the reversal. Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
Just an unforgiving slam.
Ain't no stopping him now.
I think we know what this is. You have to think that's it.
Samoa Joe isn't looking so hot, guys.
Will this be it?
1, 2, 3,
no. Oh, that was so close.
Wow, I am impressed. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Ill-advised move. Samoa Joe is looking to end this thing.
Locked in for Samoa Joe.
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
They tapped out. It's all over.
Here is your winner, Samoa Joe.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling... This next match might be every bit as good as the last one.
We've got 6 finely tuned athletes, but only one team can win. Time to see who it will be. And up next, ladies and gentlemen, is a contest that could very well see pandemonium break loose.
We have a team led by a real fan favorite.
This is going to be one to remember.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Takes her out with a German suplex.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
You can see the pain on her face after that slam. Good job getting to the ropes there.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Oh, and a vicious assault. She gets her with a vicious chop. She drops her with a bulldog.
She's taking on some heat. She's got 2 very capable partners in her corner. Now might be a good time to bring one of them in.
She certainly hasn't looked impressive here tonight, guys, but it's still early and things can turn around on a dime here in WWE.
A kick to the gut.
That'll double you over.
She counters with a move of her own. Oh, her back has got to be in so much pain right now.
Message delivered. This is a beating inside and out.
Swing and a miss.
That was strike one, two, and three.
And she comes up with a big counter. Big reversal for her there. And she hits the backbreaker.
A little jealousy, perhaps, as she goes for the face.
But that can't be enough, can it?
The pin's broken up. Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
Look at her go.
Risking disqualification here. Oh, this is dangerous right here. Nothing gentle about that landing.
Look at this. And she comes up short. If you're amazing move right there, guys.
Back and forth we go.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Oh, and she has an answer for that one. She might have it.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. It's all academic from here.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect.
Wow! Elbow! Oh,
she's certainly looking good now, Cole.
She's got the shoulders down.
A kick out at 2.5.
She's a warrior, guys.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Here she goes, guys.
The damage has been done.
She's going for the cover.
Wait, are we sure that that wasn't three?
She got her shoulder up, and we continue.
She needs a... The damage has been done.
That's it. That's what she needed.
And now she's on the offensive. She's calling her out.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Good night. What a stunner.
I bet you... What an amazing six-man tag match.
Here are your winners, Asa, Laura Kennedy, and the Queen.
And there's your winner via pinfall.
Few things are more rewarding than that feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
You got that right, partner. Again, huge win here tonight.
Catch your breath because the next match should be every bit as good. Stay right where you are, people.
Buckle up because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place.
We have Team Finn Balor against Team Eric Rowan.
Big time matchup.
Here we go, guys. Tag team action is underway.
Guys, the tag team scene in WWE right now is so impressive, and these two tandems are a lot of the reason why.
This match could really go either way.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. Finn Balor quickly getting the shoulder up.
If you think Finn would go down easily, you've got another thing coming.
Tell me your thoughts on Eric Rowan. In a tag team, being a good partner is as important as anything else. How can he do his part tonight in this one?
He and his partner look good so far, Cole, but it's far too early to pick a winner. Let's see how this one plays out.
I think what everyone should look for in this one is his team to achieve victory by taking an error his opponents make and capitalizing on it as much as possible. Represents annihilation and will do everything in his power to be the reason for a human being's demise. Rowan is truly a frightening individual.
You're going to want to avoid that knee. Putting on a show now. Sending a message. What power. What a slam. What damage.
Eric Rowan lays his opponent to waste with his unbelievable power and his vow to continue his gruesome rampage on sports entertainment.
Sometimes I don't know what Eric Rowan enjoys more, inflicting pain on others or experiencing pain himself. That's when you know you're dealing with a scary individual.
That landed perfectly. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
And he lands the slam.
Here's his chance to win this.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Saw that one coming.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
He has him right where he wants him.
Look at this. If his back wasn't hurt before, it's the Osha with a quick pin attempt.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Nicely done.
Oh, and it's a reversal.
The Irishman has his Irish up.
Here he goes.
And there it is.
What's he going to do now?
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
From Finn Balor. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now. Well, Finn Balor is Irish, and they're known for their gift of gab.
We may have a count out here, guys.
It certainly looks that way, Michael.
Incredible! What an inverted DDT.
Finn Balor never ceases to amaze me.
Yeah, you don't see a slam like that very often.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Coup de grâce!
That's how you put an exclamation.
Can he score the pin? He's still not moving, guys. He might be out, Cole. Connects with a counter. Comes up big with a reversal. Oh, I think this man means business. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Might be too late for him, but don't tell him that. Had a plan and executed it. A mammoth slam right there, guys.
Wow, what a gritty performance.
Eric Rowan gets tagged in.
Or else this thing's over.
Let's not write him off yet. Remember, his opponent isn't necessarily Whistling Dixie either.
He's lining him up.
He can't take much more.
We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE, and I can attest that this is no different.
Down with a power bomb. Can he finish him off here?
Eric Rowan is in a real bad spot. Finn Balor must have kissed the...
Oh!
Like a heavy bag.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Flips the script on him there.
Eric Rowan showing some adversity right now.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
And he's rolling, guys. Question is it enough to get back into this one?
Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
Not so fast.
Great effort from both these teams, guys, but at this point, both sides look to be struggling here. A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
Caught off guard. Rogers in with the tag. Looking to make it. There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
A nice shot by Finn Balor. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Look at Finn Balor here.
Inverted DDT.
Finn Balor never ceases to amaze me.
Did you guys feel that too?
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
And this has got to be it.
Oh, he's able to reverse it.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
Wow, what a slam. Will this be it?
Now, that's an impressive tag team victory.
Here are your winners, Eric Rowan and Steve Rogers.
That's it for this tag team match, and what a thrilling match it was.
It's performances like the one we just saw from these guys that makes tag team wrestling so exciting.
And the crowd here. These fans are hoping the next match is as entertaining as the last. Next up, triple threat action.
We're moments away from pure chaos. The triple threat match is next.
It's going to be nuts.
Here we go as this triple threat match gets underway.
Well, we're looking at three of WWE's best going at it head to head to head in what promises to be an amazing match.
And Tulsa has been stirring all night in anticipation of this one, guys. What a shot!
If you take many more like that, you're going to resemble a heavy bag. Inside the ring now, unleashing it for the second time now.
He hits the axe handle. And a powerful forearm. Just writhing in agony.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
His drop kick finds the mark. And he executes a picture-perfect Russian leg sweep. Lands the elbow drop.
He's starting to feel it here.
but things can change in an instant in a triple threat match.
I hate to say it, but if he doesn't change his game plan soon, these two guys are going to tear him limb from limb.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
He got all that one.
He's really taking over this match now.
Knocked the breath out with a crushing kick to the gut.
Not today. Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
And there's the counter.
Wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Comes up big with the reversal.
When this guy's on, look out.
This is unspeakable cruelty. Moves like that put entire careers on the line.
Look at this. His shoulders are down.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Innovative offensive display there. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. He's on the defensive now. You can bet this is not how he drew this one up.
Given what he's gone through in his match so far, I wouldn't be surprised to see one of these guys
nicely executed. That one definitely hurt Cole.
An early pin attempt.
Well, I thought he had a pin for sure.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
He might have it. His signature slam.
Nobody does it quite like him.
You're going to want to see your internist after a slam like that.
Can he do it here?
Oh, man. I mean, that was so close. I thought it was over.
Just needs to do more damage.
Pays for that one. He clearly did his homework heading into tonight.
What a shot. That was the perfect strike. That's what you call getting drilled.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
The swing.
Boy, tossed right into that turnbuckle. No give there.
So much force behind that power bomb.
And he goes for the pin.
Oh, man, I thought he had him.
Just powered out.
Nope, reverses it.
He's looking a little weary here. We're all going to find out what he's made of here in this triple threat match.
This triple threat match really seems to be getting the best of him here, guys. I don't like his chances.
Sure, he'd rather not be on the receiving end here, but let's not lose focus of the fact that he's in far better shape than his opponent right now.
Oh, boy. Counter here. I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault. The triple threat match is definitely beginning to test his mettle.
But hey, when you have as much pride and character as he has, good things tend to happen to you.
This should do it right there.
Two. And now one more time.
DDT.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
It could be over here.
True testament to grit.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Here it comes. He's got him. And if he hits this, this one's over. He kicks him right in the gut. That slam put him in a bad way, guys. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Ill-advised move. There's the Hurricane Rana. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Will this be it? A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
This is amazing. He is a one-man gang in there.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Yeah, situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Back in the ring again.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
His shoulders are down.
Two. No, he kicks out at 2.5.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
We may be looking at a powerbomb here.
That's exactly what it looks like to me, Cole.
Into the powerbomb position now.
And that's not necessarily where you want to be at this point in the match.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He comes up big there.
That should do it.
This could do it. One. Two. I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Escapes trouble there.
This is exactly how he drew this one up.
Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
Jeez. Will he be victorious? Two. Wait, are we sure that that wasn't three?
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Look out. That's one way to show your opponent you mean business. He's looking at it. He's just so quick.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
He's looking for the win. Two. Well, I thought he had to pin for sure.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, he turns it around. He thinks he has it. Two. Never say die attitude out of him.
Wow. That's pure power, guys. He is a one-man gang in there.
Down with authority. No, he reverses it. Oh, and he reverses it.
And this has got to be it.
One. This guy just refuses to quit.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
This could be all she wrote. With such authority.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Shoulders down. This could be it. Two.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Here is your winner, the Spider.
Huge victory here tonight.
That's the kind of action you expect here in the WWE when you put three rabid competitors in the ring at the same time.
Social media has been buzzing. Appetizers are over. Time for the main course. Don't move. Don't speak. Don't even blink.
Don't move. We have a great match coming up next.
It'll be the Alliance taking on an imposing force.
Big time matchup.
Here we go, folks. It's go time.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
And a lethal clothesline.
How about we touch on Mondo a bit? How do you see him getting it done here tonight?
Well, we have plenty of match left. Or we should have plenty of match left.
I think tonight we can expect for him to fortify his claim in this division.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
Goldust feeling the heat now.
And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
It's decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
He lands the strike with great accuracy.
He might have it. Oh, what a DDT!
Wow.
This could be it, guys.
Here he goes. And he lands the slam.
I don't think this is how Goldust saw this thing playing out.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Good job getting to the ropes there.
Yeah, that could have been bad. Just making his presence felt there.
Comes up big with a reversal. And he lands a savage elbow.
Takes him down.
In a major way, too.
Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all. Not after the beating he's taken.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
That's perfectly placed. And how you land the DDT.
I don't think this is how Goldust saw this thing playing out.
That one misses big time.
Better luck next time.
Just stretching and stretching. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Looking for a repeat. An emphatic finisher.
I don't think this is how Goldust saw this thing.
He thinks he has it.
The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point.
Whoa, look out.
Goldust doing a great job of turning that around. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Not today. Just look at this man. He's all business. Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey. And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
And he goes down hard.
Yeah, and I think he might have slipped a little, too.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. He's really taking over this match now.
In off the tag.
Mondo is definitely fading a little here.
If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
Guys, this is where perseverance likely kicks in. It's been a pretty evenly fought match up to this point, but don't be surprised if that changes real soon.
Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking? He is a one-man gang in there.
And he gets him with a counter.
Oh, no. We know what this is.
Neckbreaker.
That could be it.
He might just win this thing right here. There's almost no defending against a move like that.
Nope. Reverses it. And it's reversed. And he lands a nice counter. There's the reversal. Reverses that one. Vertical suplex.
Nice.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
This should do it right there.
Two, three. No, he kicked out.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, he's better than that.
Counters that one.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He's going for it all. Look at this. Oh, he's able to reverse it. He's too quick for him there. He may never walk the same after that backbreaker. Perfectly timed slam.
That should do it.
That'll readjust your spine.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He could pin his opponent right here.
Oh, my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
Wow, that's pure power, guys.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
And there's the counter.
Look at this. There's absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
Ain't no stopping him now.
A gets tagged in. Pays for that one. This could end it in a hurry. You gotta believe this one's over.
That might have done it, Cole.
He also had a quick pin attempt. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
I think we're at the point of the
superplex.
No, he reverses it. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
This superstar is so happy with this week's power rankings, I'm told they've been framed and now hang over the mantle in his house.
Huge slam right there.
Here's his moment, Michael. I think that slam caught us all off guard.
Can he score the pin?
One, two, three.
And that's it. This one is over.
Here are your winners, Tank and Brute Ace, and A, the Alliance.
That's a win you remember for a long time.
With wins like that, there's no way these two should even think about splitting up. Just my opinion.
That's exactly why these competitors are main eventers. What an amazing match.